Riley, I'm from Australia. Today we had about 15, 20 knots with a relatively small chop. Yeah, it was actually quite good compared to the last few days. We had a lot more wind, it was a lot more consistent. In the way it gets complicated,
I feel devastated by what I'm Zoe Thompson from Australia. Today was pretty breezy, I'd say like 15 to 18 knots from off the shore. So it was pretty tricky with like shifty winds. Good to like stretch the legs, but it was very hard work. Life sounds like I'm alive, I'm alive.